8:14 now, and happy Saturday. Thanks for starting your day with us here on Live at Daybreak.
And just as the weather starts to improve, we're going to get those great outdoor Wisconsin events starting to take place. You got a couple to tell us about right now.
Yeah, we've got the March for Babies today. And also, if you know, you want to be still savoring the snow, which maybe there are a few... three people left, you know. Sunburst, they're having their last little spring jam where you can enjoy the last little flakes of snow that are apparently still remaining, but it's been cold enough where we haven't seen a lot. So the Hike Park is open today from 10 a.m. until 4 p.m. Otherwise, if you want to do the March to Help Babies, that is going to be at 10 a.m. at O'Donnell Park in downtown Milwaukee. Today, weather. Pretty fantastic. Not quite as fantastic as yesterday, but I'm going to call it fantastic compared to what it's going to get. It's going to get almost ugly, maybe miserable. And that's just because it's going to be dreary, feeling like fall, a lot of rain and wind certainly in the forecast. Not today, though. High pressure sliding in from the north keeps us dry today. This storm system is going to get its act together, and that's going to be the main reason we are looking at some dreary conditions from Sunday through a good chunk of the work week. Let's look outside, though, right now, because it does look nice. It feels pretty decent in Menominee Falls with those blue skies. If you're in the sun today, it will feel fine. If you're not in the sun, it's going to be a little cool, and cooler compared to yesterday for sure. 47 degrees in Milwaukee. Yes, say goodbye to the 60s that we had yesterday. Temps drop about 10 to 20 degrees depending on where you're at. If you want to do a little gardening, I might hold off for a little while, especially since we're getting a lot of rain in the forecast. But the average date of the last frost is tomorrow, so that's something you won't have to worry about as much as we head into May. But as we all know, we've been in this cool pattern, so it won't be completely unlikely to see some temperatures drop into the 30s. So just be wary with that planting forecast for today. It will be dry, though, and again, probably the best day to get out and enjoy the sunshine, savor it. Here comes that storm system. Tonight, the cloud cover will be increasing. I think there's a slight chance of a light shower tomorrow morning. It's just going to be kind of a blah start to the morning, and then it's just going to be kind of a blah day overall. Cloudy skies, scattered light rain showers expected on Sunday, but the main moisture really ramps up as we go into Sunday night and into Monday. You can see those yellows and reds showing up on future forecasts. That shows heavier rain. The majority of our rainfall is going to be on Monday. We'll be looking at about an inch total from Sunday night through Monday, and that's just in a span of about 30 hours. The rain will continue heading into Tuesday. This area of low pressure will bring strong storms, especially to the Arkansas area. Severe weather will continue well down to our south. That's where the warm air is. That's going to be warm enough to talk about severe storms for us. This area of low pressure, it'll slip to our south, which means we're on the cold side of it. Chilly, wet conditions, windy conditions, and we're going to be kind of socked into that weather pattern basically through most of the work week, actually, before finally, I think next weekend looks a little bit better. Today, again, the best that we've got, 47 degrees in Milwaukee, 52 in Waukesha. Those northeasterly winds, only about 5 to 10 miles an hour. They start to kick up overnight tonight, and so does the cloud cover. 38 degrees for an overnight low, so seasonably cool overnight, and then yeah, we're staying cool for your Sunday. We'll call it cloudy. Light rain chances throughout the day. It will be windy as well, but not as windy as Monday is going to be. Monday is going to be a kind of November raw day. 47 degrees for a high, cloudy, rainy, up to an inch of rain. And again, it will be windy as well, so it's going to make it feel even worse. Rain chances continue basically throughout the entire work week. Saturday, already looking ahead to next week, 55 with